Alright guys, let's see what I got. Starting from the back, I think this one is gonna be pretty interesting. I think we need this one. Gotcha. Oh, 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 okay. I can see some trouble up there. Let's try this. All clean. He's got a penalty. Okay, slowing down very, very soon. Gonna go wide, dirty tires now. Let's see if I can keep it here. Oh, yes, I can. Outside, maybe. Not really this time. Okay. Here, let's go. Oh, okay, we got another one. Now I got DJ in front of me. Not sure if it's possible to do something here. Possible penalty for me. Just to know how many places will I lose. If I'm even gonna lose a place. Wait a second. Okay, that was actually better than I expected. Well, actually, this was a lot better than I expected. Okay, still in the game. Got him now. I mean, I'm not gonna make the same mistake twice. Yeah, If I went for an overtake, I don't think it would be the same. I would eventually lose time. This is better. Got it. Not exactly the best one, but I really didn't want to get a penalty now. I mean, I got the whole next lap to do something. I need to stay close this time. Oh, no. Too much braking. But we'll see if he's gonna get a penalty. Nothing. I think he's got this one. I lost the car, I should have left it. Well, this is what surprised me. A lot more 4GTs in the top 10. I think it just has better acceleration.